In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to review the reading order for the items on your PowerPoint slide to ensure that screen reading software will read them in the order you intended. The example I'll use is the same slide I created in the video in Module 2, in which I used a blank slide template and manually added in two text boxes and one word art box, and then rearranged their positioning on the slide. I labeled each item to show the order in which I added them to the slide. Note that the order added does not reflect the order in which they appear on the slide. So to review the reading order, first click on the Arrange button in the Home tab, then locate the Selection Pane button. Clicking the Selection Pane button will show you to the right a listing of each item on the slide. The item at the bottom of the list would be read first by a screen reader, and the item at the top would be read last. Clicking each item once in the list will show you which item it is referring to on the slide. If a screen reader were to read this slide now, according to this list, it would read text box 1 first, followed by text box 2, and then the word art. Looking at the slide tells us that this is not the order we want. To fix this, in the selection pane, click once on the item you wish to move. In this case, I'll click on rectangle 4, which is my word art, and then use the up and down arrows to adjust its position. So if I click the down arrow twice, that will bring my rectangle 4, which is my word art, down to the bottom of the list. And now this will be read first, which is how it appears on the slide. Once you are satisfied with the order, simply close the selection pane window and your changes will be applied. Thank you so much.